This is Mindy. She's taking an online survey from USAM, global leader in online and mobile research technology. Mindy indicates she's planning on shopping on Black Friday, but I guess Mama needs a new pair of shoes. Quick and easy, Mindy still has time to make a wholesome dinner. Mmm. This is Boba Fett. He's also taking a survey about shopping. Looks like Boba has better things to do on Black Friday. Oops. Sorry. Maybe next time, Boba. Mindy's favorite day of the year has finally arrived. Off she goes to start her shopping adventure, supporting capitalism and the American way. Mindy elects to head to her local Walmart, America's low price leader. Ooh, who's that? Perhaps that dreamy fella who works at the butcher shop? Whoa, even better! Mindy's smartphone lets her know there's an opportunity for her to provide feedback and earn rewards during her shopping trip. She's in! This will turn some heads. All the latest gadgets to keep a girl connected, all the while taking the mobile survey on her smartphone. She came, she saw, she scored big! Keep that receipt, Mindy. You'll need it later. So many deals, so little time. Back at home, Mindy is invited to complete the Black Friday survey project. She uploads photos of her receipt and details her purchases. All of the purchases, Mindy. All done? Time to relax after a productive day. Meanwhile, back at the Hall of Justice, one of the world's hardest working executives reviews the comprehensive shopping data from hundreds of shoppers like Mindy in USAMP's real-time, secure, and ingeniously developed online dashboard. There's Mindy's dress, her camera, and yes, her shake weight, along with all the detailed information good-looking executives like this need to make informed decisions. Heroically triumphant, this team has all the information they need and in plenty of time to plan a marketing push for Cyber Monday. Mindy, USAMP, and Walmart. Real-time business insights for the modern age.